take another look at Sammy.
Oh, wow, he did go right onto the ref. I didn't even see that. Look, look. Oh, right over the ref. Boom. Kaboom. I feel like this Kevin Owens is just, like, torturing him right now. Just torturing poor Sami Zayn. Taking out his aggression from losing last night with the senton right there.
Somersault right to the back of the neck of Sami Zayn.
Going for another pop-up powerbomb. Oh no, packages him. Oh my god, his neck! Dude, what are you doing? What are you doing? He should have revoked his clause tonight for that rematch. He's got a lot of pent-up aggression. And pop-up powerbomb. You should have did it tonight. Tonight would have been the night. Poor Sami Zayn got to take another loss. Two nights in a row. Getting his booty kicked. At least he didn't get the pop-up powerbomb on the ring apron. What you gonna do? If you champions like, drop an elbow on that subscribe and like button. Future live commentaries Monday Night Raw, Tuesday Night SmackDown. Thanks for joining me. Surprised like Jericho didn't come out during this. Cause a little bit of a distraction like he did last night. Maybe give Sami Zayn a fighting chance. Taking two pop-up power bombs. Oh! Kill! Later for you! Later for you. Poor Sami Zayn. Poor Sami Zayn. Ah!
Don't forget to drop an elbow on that subscribe button and that like button for future videos, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye, champs.